So, we doing this thing or what? Heard this Hammerlock guy needs our help.
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping Hammy locks in max security, and there's a big old door that needs blowing up. But shit's got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb! Do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza. Full disclosure, it is actually a bomb. It's a big old bomb. I know this place got the toppings I need somewhere. And Tina's got a special recipe. Extra spicy.
I spy with...
off. Mama Boo. I call it ham in pizza bomb talk. And I know where you can get that. A sweet, sweet piggy. You gotta kill one of them boom kiddos. The ones holding the bombs. Ham. In honor of my man, the man, Sir Hammylock. Go get them wires, Shorty. We call them onion strings in the biz. Long wires make the bomb fizz fizz oh so right. Okay, I need the bottle of nitroglycerin, which I call sauce. Can't make a bomb-ass pizza without sauce! Yeah. There's gotta be a sauce storage room somewhere, Shorty.
Dropping the hammer!
Brawl. Why even try?
My curse and love.
Oh, crap.
Nice. This bomb's gonna be
As they say in the business, the shizness.
My way to you, Zappa Clapper.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. See you soon.
Murder at the gate!
I'm invincible!
You wanna go?
I demand a sky burial!
Where's that Pete?
That's what did you in.
Get shot, heretic!
Rick, escape route is clear. Tina, you ready?
Oh, it's time. It's time. It's time. It's pizza delivery time. Fuzzy Vault, it's time! Deliver that boom.
Off the air, Vault Hunter. And now back to our regularly scheduled broadcast. Now shoot that pizza! Do it! Yo, Vaulty Vault Hunter! Official Hammylock rescuer. That's you now, boo.
Tina, do you have to make it so damn strong?
Excellent, a Vault Hunter! Good luck! Bane's weak point.
Who's next?
I'm free!
Our job here is done. Catch you later, Vaulty Vault!
B-Team out!
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation, that foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There's no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, it's a greater source of pain.
I haven't seen my family in ages. Not sure they'd even recognize me.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
Seems to be the end of me. I always thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tomb, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra, or perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects, huh? Missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
I am Baroness Aurelia Hammerlock, CEO of the Jacobs Corporation. I've just been informed that you rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said, Vault Hunters are nothing more than whores, So, I will simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacob's Manor to negotiate your price. Oh, and when you see Alistair, tell him I'm rich.